to me!
Swift and merciful!
Come.
You're in for a little shock.
From whence you came? Scourge of evil remains.
You're in for a little shock. Don't be such a brute.
A touch of frost. forth in my play.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
One with my blade.
Come a little closer.
Unexpected, but welcome. Swift and merciful! A touch of frost! Swift and merciful!
What do you think, cutie? Come a little closer. Yesterday as well.
target tracked down by Outrider Amber.
A touch of frost. Yeah.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little...
Forth, my blade!
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
One with my blade!
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
Steady as stone.
A touch of frost.
You're in for a little shock. Come on. Oh, my.
I must leave no stone unturned.
You're in for a little shock. Yep.
That's cheating. No one escapes my sight.
Forth, my blade.
Stone. Wonderful. I missed a spot. I must leave no stone unturned.
One with my blade!
You're in for a little shock.
You can't keep up with me!
A touch of frost. Unexpected, but welcome.
I knew I should have stayed home.
One with my blade. A touch of frost.
Come a little closer.
Swift and merciful.
You're in for a little shock.
Thank you.
with my blade.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
A touch of frost. Unexpected, but welcome.
Catch up. been merciful. Curb your fury.
Come a little. Don't be such a brute. You're in for a little shock. Surrender and I'll be gentle.
I must leave no stone unturned.
One with my blade. After all that training.
Steady as stone.
For a little. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
I must leave no stone unturned, as a dutiful maid would. I'll catch up.
You're in for a little shock.
No one escapes my sights. You can't keep up with me!
Come a little closer. You're in for a little...
Oh, my!
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Don't be such a brute.
Leave it all to me.
You're in for a little shock. No pain.
Paimon didn't think we'd find a volunteers in a place like this.
As knights, we are taught to hone our investigative skills.
Wow! Very impressive.
In my experience, the secret to finding what you are looking for is to never look for it in the first place. Don't think too much about it and don't search too hard. And before you know it, what you're looking for will appear right before your very eyes.
What?
Don't worry about it too much. The more flustered you become, the less likely you are to find it. Pay attention to what you see in your peripheral vision, and you might just stumble upon what you're looking for.
I don't know. It doesn't sound like that would work.
No, seriously, it does though. In fact, it's how I used to find my tortoise whenever he went missing.
Wait! You had a pet tortoise?
Yes, why? Something wrong, Paimon?
No, it's, well, just surprising is all.
Why?
Paimon can't imagine Jean having a pet tortoise. Surely you find it hard to imagine too, Master Diluc.
No, I don't. I had one too when I was a kid. What's so strange about it?
What? You too?
Thank you.
No pain, no gain.
Why not keep me company for a while? There'll be